Clifton for Pasternak, and the two had their signals crossed. Mackenzie Entwistle jumps on the puck. Entwistle drives and scores! Mackenzie Entwistle gets the Hawks out to a 1-0 lead. His third goal of the season.
It's a turnover just inside the Boston offensive blue line, and then it's Mackenzie Entwistle who's off to the races. Clifton at the end of his shift gives Entwistle just a little bit of room to drop that shoulder and take the puck hard to the net. Allmark misses on the poke check right there, and the puck squeaks to the back of the net.
He's got the beard, you know. Had to trim the beard a little bit to get the stitches in. Lindholm. Back from Orlov. Lindholm in front. It's in off the stick of Jake DeBrusk. And Boston has tied the game. And on second thought, Sharpie, that might go to Lindholm.
Now on the season with a quick point shot. It definitely hit something on its way to the net. Looks like it's the backside of Seth Jones. Continues on to beat Stalock on the glove side, but with traffic at the net, doesn't matter if it's DeBrusk or Seth providing the screen. That gets a lucky deflection. We got a tie game. I like that.
Bergeron, that's a good name for the tour. It's easier to say Bergeron and Marchand, so say it both together. Katchouk tries the stuff shot through the crease. They score! Joey Anderson gives the Hawks their second lead of the night.
It's more good hard work in the offensive zone below the goal line. And just a simple play, take the puck hard to the net. It's Boris Katchouk that does that on his backhand. And it's a second effort poke by 14 in red. Watch as he gains the back of the net. It's that second effort right there that gets the puck to Anderson.
Lindholm flipped ahead for Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi gets the stick down for Frederick, and it trickles in. It looked like Stalock was going to be able to fight it off, but Boston, with 11 seconds left in the second, ties it up.
This is just a battle in front of the net. A corner as well. It's Bertuzzi that does well himself not to take a penalty. Centers to Frederick, who's going hard to the net. Bertuzzi, one of those players that has a lot of different elements to his game. He can make the plays offensively, but he's got a little grit as well. Stalock with the initial save. It trickles to the back. So no Kane and Tapes yet. They came the following season.
That's correct. Jonathan Tapes was drafted third overall in 2006. Mm-hmm. Krejci looking for Pasternak, and the puck goes in off the stick of Pavel Zacha. It's 3-2 Boston.
Puck protection from the veteran Krejci. Switches sides behind the net, and yeah, it goes off the skate of Jared Tenorti. Does a nice job of boxing out Pasternak, but watch the puck go off the boot right there and into the back of the net. Another goal where you kind of throw your hands in the air and the goaltender's got no chance. Good hard work below the goal line for the Bruins, and they have the lead 3-2.
Kara feeds Seth Jones into traffic, and Allmark makes the save. Puck loose. Katchouk with a stick down. Puck still loose for Raddysh. Katchouk, it's blocked in front, tipped in. Hawks score. It's tied in the third.
Puck, after a handful of opportunities, Jujhar Kara makes the play to the point. Seth Jones sends it in, and look at the bodies trying to fish out the loose puck. Raddysh knows where it is. Katchouk hits McAvoy, who's caught up in a battle, and the puck goes right to the stick of Taylor Raddysh, who he's got the hot hand. Shelves it, he's got 18 on the year. That's a great response after giving up the Boston third goal. We got a tie game.
Just an utterly on Mitchell, knocked down by Greer. Puck loose, Mitchell's got it. Anderson to Katchouk. Boris Katchouk around forward. Boris scores! Boris Katchouk's finest play of the season.
Well, it's a fourth line again, but this is all Boris Katchouk. One-on-one, it's an inside-outside move, and with all kinds of speed, he goes top corner on Allmark. Beautiful shot, but it's the move at the blue line. Not only makes the move with the hands, but he keeps the feet moving.
Here's Orlov, and Bertuzzi curls out. Bertuzzi. That is in. Bertuzzi scores off the post, and the signal given that it's a goal for Boston.
The call on the ice is that we have no goal. The clock will be reset to the clock.
It's still 4-3 Hawks. Mitchell holds the line. Ian Mitchell cuts it to the middle. Knocked down by Coyle. Raddysh scores! What a goal for Taylor Raddysh. A near impossible angle.
It's going to go down as a power play goal, Chris, and it starts with Ian Mitchell showing no fear to get to the middle of the ice, and a second effort from Johnson finds Raddysh off the back door. Late in the power play, 7 seconds remaining, Raddysh gets his second of the game, 19th of the season.
McAvoy, the hard hit on Anderson. Pasternak, in he comes! And a penalty coming up on Jared Tenorti. They have awarded Pasternak a penalty shot. Pasternak versus Stalock. He misses. Stalock lost his paddle. Pasternak lost the puck. Hawks are trying to take down Goliath tonight. It's Raddysh for the hat trick. He scores! A 20-goal season for Taylor Raddysh, and here come the Caps.
I don't care what kind of season it's been. He hit the 20-goal mark for Taylor Raddysh. That's a great feeling. He's improved all season long.
The last time, Patrick Sharp had a shorthanded goal in the 7-3 loss to the Detroit Red Wings. This performance one-ups even that, Sharpie. 6-3 win for the Hawks.